Hello friends, in this tutorial I am going to talk about how to add an asset and how to move the asset within a frame. Let's get started. Let me start with a blank project, blank book. This is my blank page. I double touch on the frame which I want to edit and I touch on add button, and this is where it shows the various asset packs which are available. I can select an asset. A good practice is, on a blank frame, always start with the background and then add. So as soon as you touch that particular one, that background is added. You can go back by touching here or by pressing back buttons. Select a character, touch it, it comes here. Don't like it, I can just do a delete, or I can actually do a replace. So all you need to do is select a particular asset, just touch it and it comes in the frame. To move it, all you need to do is touch that asset again on the frame and you can move it in a particular location. Another frame, let me just do it again. You can move the background also. Select another thing. Place the character where you want. The more closer to the screen, the bigger the character needs to be. I can add some more objects here. Just see how is it looking. Isn't it nice? So keep trying friends and build great books with this application. Bye bye.